Good morning. I'm meteorologist Jonathan Kegis with your Storm Team 10 weather update. Temperature is hanging around 80 degrees today, but the big deal is we are getting rid of the rain and bringing back the sunshine today. A little breezy to start. That wind will back off a little bit as we go through the course of the afternoon. Tomorrow, though, rain chances come back. Not until later on in the day, mainly after dinner time, mainly after the evening commute tomorrow. We're back in the low 70s for highs on Wednesday. Right around 80 on Thursday. We are going to be dodging scattered showers and thunderstorms through the first part of Thursday. But then we're really going to be on the drier side throughout the end of the work week and into Father's Day weekend. Also cranking out the thermostat Saturday and Sunday back in the mid to upper 80s. Just a stray pop-up storm over the weekend.